Random Space Facts. The asteroid Eros, named after the Greek god of love. And what's even more romantic is the craters on Eros are named after famous lovers like Don Quixote and Dulcinea, Lolita, and Saint Valentine, and even Cupid.
Ow, my head! Oh, the pain! I need a doctor! Hey, it's Robert Picardo. You're a doctor, right?
How many times do I have to tell you, Bruce? I'm an actor, not a doctor.
Sorry.
And from the looks of this phony stage prop, you're an actor too.
You really think I'm a good actor?
I didn't say good, Bruce. But tell me more about this asteroid.
Well, this is Eros. All the craters are named after lovers. You got Don Juan, Casanova, and Pygmalion.
Narcissus?
Yes.
He fell in love with his own reflection.
Huh.
Don't watch yourself too much, Bruce. And definitely don't read the comments about your acting. I've been watching some of these amazing science videos you've
Random Space Facts
mm-hmm. that you're doing, and I want to say I think you've grown tremendously. I mean, when you started out, you were unwatchable, and you've moved all the way up to merely terrible. Your acting really isn't the problem. It's these phony props, you know, they undermine your believability. I'm going to put you in touch with my guy. He does all my props. He's the best in the business.
Oh, that would be great.
I'll give him a call for you. All right?
Really?
Yeah,
thanks.
You're going to love this guy because he really does the best work. Oh, I got his machine.
If you like this video, subscribe!